Now we have a traffic alert for drivers in Greene County. Starting Monday, crews will close State Road 157 for railroad crossing repairs in Worthington. The crossing between Williams Street and U.S. 231 will be closed. Crews will replace the crossing there. The road will be closed, but crews will help with traffic control. Work is expected to last for 3 days, weather permitting. You can take U.S. 231 to State Road 57 to State Road 14 back to State Road 157 to avoid the closure.